是真的，我们要活出主的形象，就要做主要我们做的，去他去的地方。We want to live out the likeness of God, then we have to, you know, 我想要笑 ，I want to laugh。你们三个出来干嘛？别人都没有出来，你们没有收到消息哦，哦、okay, 就是 we have to go where Jesus goes and do what Jesus does。没有，因为我起初是跟他们说，我讲到之前请他们出来，后来我就决定不需要，因为我们的高伟宏牧师一个人就可以报道完了，所以我说他们不要，那个三个刚刚好去小便可能哈，所以他们三个又乖乖出来。Because I was telling them, you know, I wanted them to come out before I preach. Then I decided that Wei Hong can do all the job by himself. So I said, you don't have to come up.I'll come out. So the three apparently they were not around when I told them. So it's quite funny. 好，我们一起来祷告。Let's pray. 主耶稣，求你的宝血再来洁净孩子，洁净我们每一个人。And Jesus, we pray for your blood to cleanse myself and every one of us. 我们邀请真理的圣灵来充满，来恩膏，来带领。We invite the Spirit of Truth.To fill us, to anoint us, and to lead us. 引领我们进入神的话语里面。Guide us into the word of God. 好叫讲的和听的都是从上帝领受，不是人自己的意思。So that the one who speaks and all those who listen will all receive from God and not from human wisdom. 真理叫我们得自由，真理使我们更认识神。 Your truth will set us free. Your truth will bring us closer to God, to know God more. 跟我们说话吧， speak to us. 让我们更加谦卑，受教，顺服。 Help us to be even more humble, teachable, and obedient. 对神的灵一直是敏锐的， that will always be sensitive to the Spirit of God.而且也有辨别诸灵的恩赐。 And give us the gift to distinguish between different spirits and teachings. 因为世界越来越多迷惑歪理，似是而非的所谓的真理。 Because there are more and more deceptions, there are more and more fake and false teachings and very confusing teachings now in the world. 我们需要真理的圣灵。We need you, the Spirit of Truth. 修理我们吧， trim us clean, 让我们结出神喜悦的果子， that will bear forth the fruit pleasing to God. 奉耶稣的名祷告， in Jesus' name we pray. 我们说 Amen, Amen, Amen. Hallelujah, 感谢神， praise the Lord. 我们第一个星期讲的就是根基，对对。The first Sunday we were talking about foundations. 后来那一天第二堂的晚上啊，就是晚上第二堂。And that day on the in the second service in the evening, 我有提到大卫王 ，and I mentioned King David. 然后就讲到大卫原来很单纯，对神的那种渴慕单纯。后来有一次他的根基破坏的很惨。And I mentioned about how King David, he started as a very pure and innocent boy who was really after God's heart and his worship and his relationship with God was so close. And that at one point in his life, all these foundations fell to pieces, collapsed and broke down and were destroyed very severely. 后来我就觉得那是一个很好的提醒。And then I feel that that's a very good reminder. 因为我们的教会，我们的主题，我们的目标就是合神心意。这句话就是上帝用在大卫的身上的。It's good to remind us about David's life because our vision, our mission statement of this church, the slogan is to be after God's own heart. To be after God's own heart is a phrase God himself used on King David. 上帝寻找的人 someone God looks for 一定要是合神心意的人 must be someone after God's own heart。 当我们想到华文合神心意，我们就觉得哦，我要做这个，我要做那个，我要神高兴。 You know, in Chinese, the phrase, I want to be pleasing to God sounds more like I need to do this, I need to do that to please God. 可是英文呢，它的形容就比较有感情。 But the English description is more personal. 他说追求神的心， to pursue God's heart, 追求 pursue追求一个你爱的人，你很喜欢一个人，你想尽办法要追到他的。When you really, really like someone, you are so interested, you have fallen in love with someone, you use all kinds of ways and means to want to pursue until you get that person's heart. 你追，追的原因是要追到嘛，对不对？ When you chase after someone, you must be able to catch up.追不到，追来干嘛？最后都没有用。If you've been chasing and chasing, and after some time you can't catch up, so you better give up. 追风，人家说 chasing after wind. 所以刚好今天早上我又听一个牧师讲到 ，and this morning I was listening to a pastor's preaching. 他说英文字 pursue. He said the English meaning for pursue.追求这个字就是追求到你得着你掳掠那个你追的东西。 It's to chase after until you capture that thing, you've got it in your hand. 所以真的是你追求一个人就是要追到他的心，对不对？ When you pursue someone, you want to capture that person's heart. 那你就会很努力想尽办法要知道这个人喜欢什么，不喜欢什么，对不对？ Then you will go and find out what this person likes or dislikes. 这个人几点在哪里，几点做什么， and what time this person will do this, will go where. 你都要知道的。哇，就是不条滴不条滴滴滴嘟嘟路啊，你看了哈。Just accidentally you bump into this person is actually intentional, 是刻意的，对不对？然后你就做一些东西，你就会去研究， you will go and study 怎样会吸引到这个人的注意力。 How are you going to attract this person's attention? 你能够做得到，除非唯一的方式就是很认识这个人。 The only way you can achieve all this is when you really know this person, 对不对？然后你觉得很值得， and you feel that it's so worth it. 当你爱一个人的时候，你多早起来，你用多少钱，你多辛苦，你一点都不介意，而且还很开心啊。When you really, really love someone, you don't mind, you know, what time you get up in the morning, how much money you're going to spend, how much effort you are going to use. You don't mind at all. In fact, you feel very happy. 当你不喜欢一个人，叫你做一点，你都反感了，都觉得累啊，忙啊。But when you don't like someone, asking you to do a little bit for this person, you feel, disgusted, or you feel very unwilling, it's a waste of your time. 所以神说大卫是那个追求神的心的人。 And then God said David was really someone pursuing God's heart. 所以神很感动， and God was very touched. 神把他写在他永远的话语里面。And God wrote that down in His eternal word. 他说他是合我心意的人， a man after my own heart. 可是你知道这样的，这个时候是大卫还是牧羊人哦，一个牧羊的小孩男孩啊。 At the time, David was still a teenager, a young boy, a shepherd boy. 他还没有荣华富贵，他也没有什么呼召说要成为国王。 He didn't have wealth or fame, and he didn't have that calling or vision to be a king. 他只是一个平凡的牧羊人。 He was just an ordinary shepherd boy. 神已经说他是追求我的心的人。 God already said he was someone after my own heart. 你听到啊? 他追求神。 He chased after God. 他不是追求他要他们家有以色列最大的农场，出产最多羊奶到欧洲。 So he was pursuing God. He was not thinking about making his goats or sheep farm the biggest in Israel, or they are going to export goat's milk or sheep milk to Europe. 他没有想到这些的。 他也没有想到他的职业、他的生意、他的婚姻。 He was not thinking about his career, his business, his marriage. 他只是喜欢亲近神。 He just longed, he just loved to be close to God. 这样的人哦, someone like that, 也会跌倒哦, would even fall, 而且跌得很惨, and it fell terribly. 而且他跌的时候是他拥有一切的时候。 And the time when it fell so terribly was the time when he owned everything. 是他已经是做国王，稳稳在宝座上，百战百胜。 It's when he was a king, living comfortably in his palace, and he was always winning in his battles. He had everything. He was a king. 什么都有了。突然间，他忘记了他以前跟神的关系。 Suddenly he forgot his relationship with God. 他怎样早早起来敬拜神，默想神的话语。 How he got up early in the morning to worship God, to pray, to meditate on God's word. 然后他每天就是想，哦，我要日日夜夜。 在神的殿中, and he was always thinking, I want to be in the house of God, in the presence of God, 就在神的同在里, day and night. 突然间,他的这些根基不见了。 Suddenly, all these foundations disappeared. 毁了, destroyed. 发生什么事情? What happened? 所有跟你们说, 你们有一些人啊, 可能你们破产, 还好过你们现在很有钱呢。 And some of you, I tell you honestly, maybe it's better for you to be a bankrupt than now that you have everything. 你说可能你病得很惨, 还更好过你现在非常健康。 Sometimes it's better for you to be very, very sick than to be very strong and healthy now. 你说真的是你家庭 比较痛苦, 还好过你一切都好像很平安呢。 Sometimes it seems better for you to have family problems than to have everything so peaceful. 因为那些破产、痛苦、生病的时刻, 你真的很追求神哦。 Because during those moments of your bankruptcy, of your sickness, of your family problems, you were pursuing God. You were so close to God. 可是现在有了，忙了，哦，没有这样急了。But now you've got all this, you are blessed, you are busy. Oh, you are not so, oh, it's not so urgent anymore. 没有这样急了，哦，没有这样害怕了。 Not so fearful anymore. 求神怜悯, may God have mercy. 大卫，他最亲近神的时候, 就是他给扫罗追杀的时候, David was closest with God when Saul pursued his life to kill him. 扫罗在追他，扫罗追大卫，追他不是爱他，是要杀他。 所以扫罗追大卫，大卫追上帝，对不对？ Paul was chasing after David to kill him. But when someone was pursuing his life, David pursued God. 后来他真的变成国王了。Then he became king. 我们来看撒母耳记下十一章。Let's look at 2 Samuel chapter 11.过了一年，到了列王出战的时候。In the spring, at the time when kings go off to war, 列王出战的时候 ，when kings go off to war， 就是国王要出去打仗 ，the kings must go and fight， 像我们的灵命 ，like our spiritual life。我们一定要祷告属灵征战的。We must pray. We must be involved in spiritual battle. 我们就是越打越赢嘛。The more you fight, the stronger you become, and you are winning more grounds. 你越打，你越壮，你就得着更多土地，仇敌就被赶得越远越远，对不对？ Then the enemies will be driven further and further away. 你看他这边讲列王 ，all the kings 出战。All the kings go off to war. 大卫也是王。David was also a king. 他没有去哦。He didn't go. 大卫又差派约押率领臣仆和以色列众人出战。你看。And David sent Joab out with the king's men and the whole Israelite army. He sent everyone out. Everyone went except him.每个人都去，除了他哦。所以求神怜悯 ，May God have mercy。我们做牧师起初什么都自己做，和 As a pastor when we started everything we did everything ourselves。哎，后来有些东西我们还是要做的哦。But towards the end we still need to do certain things。所以你看到我很看重祷告会，我还是自己带的。That's why you see I value prayer meeting. I still lead prayer meeting.然后我也还是很看重教导洗礼课，因为那个是根基。And teaching baptismal class is very important to me because it's a foundation. 而且我每次教，我每次有领受，我每次被提醒。And each time I teach, I will receive something. I'll be reminded. 我不能够，其实要教别人做，能够的。我一年如果要哈叫大家轮流。讲道，我可能一年才讲六次都能够的。If I want everyone to start preaching, you know, to take turns, maybe one year I preach six times. Wow, I can do that. 你们是希望这样是不是？ You hope that I only preach six times, 两个月一次哈。Once every 2 months. 哎，很多教会是这样的。Many churches are like that. 可是每次我准备，每次我有学习哦。And each time I prepare, each time I learn something. 我现在也是每一天抄圣经，也是 copy the Bible every day. 当然偶尔有时候赶时间就没有抄到。But of course, sometimes I miss one day or two. Sometimes I will come back to copy. 因为有些根基很重要的。Some foundations are very important. 所以大卫他没有出去。David, he didn't go out.那他是不是留在皇宫为军队祷告呢？ Then was he back in the palace praying for the others? 你觉得大卫在祷告吗？ Do you think David was praying at home for the army 为着军队？所以他们就打败亚门人，围攻拉巴，大卫仍住在耶路撒冷。 They destroyed the Ammonites and besieged Rabbah, but...华文讲，英文讲 but David remained in Jerusalem. He was not in the fight. He was not in the victory. He was not in the celebration. 他没有在打，他没有一起胜利，他没有在庆祝得胜那边，但是他在耶路撒冷，跟所有的该在的地方他没有在。He was not there where he should be. So he was still in Jerusalem. 下一节 next. 一日太阳平息 one evening. 平息就是什么？傍晚哦，夕阳 evening, 傍晚了，黄昏时刻哦 evening time, but he couldn't key 哦。He just got out of bed. Huh? 但为是常常我整天为凉呼求。这个是太阳下山了咯 excuse me.以前的大卫 he used to get up early in the morning before the sun rises. And here, the sun is setting. 太阳要下山了你说可能他睡午觉了也是睡到很迟了。Or maybe it's just afternoon nap. That is a long nap as well. 太阳平息、evening, 大卫从床上起来 And he got up from his bed. 你看他不是在祷告 he was not praying. 在王宫的平顶上游行、出殿、on the rooftop there.、walked around on the roof of the palace. 也不是在祷告也不是在默想神的话。Not praying, not meditating on the word of God. 跟他在山洞沙漠不一样、哦、It's so different from when he was in a cave. When he was in the desert, in the wilderness. 在旷野对对我们看到他在旷野我向你举手我的心可向你如干旱之地盼雨一样 See, I long for rain. I long for you like a dry and parched land. Longing for rain, for water.没有哦，这边不需要盼雨，很多水。Here he didn't have to wait for rain. There's a lot of water. 因为隔壁有个游泳池 ，and there's a swimming pool next door. 他就看了，哇、哦，看到隔壁啊，一个查甫在长翼哦。And he saw across the roof, across the wall. See, from the roof.He saw a woman bathing. Huh? 看见一个妇人沐浴啊，出水芙蓉。哇 what a beautiful flower. 我们通常以前我们啊、现在有训练那些小孩子 I train those little children. 有时候有些电影啊，不跳的不跳的，本爱小金小金嘛那款对不对 You know this, now,All the TV programs or whatever, they love to have kissing scenes. Because Westerners, they love to kiss. So even in ordinary family movies, they are kissing. 卡通也是，就连 cartoons, right?They are kissing, 很平常的，所以我就训练他们小孩子，他们会喊的，啊、oh,，Can I watch Kong Kong? Shut your eyes, 就这样，闭眼睛，闭眼睛，然后他们就会问我，Kong Kong, is it over yet? 啊、完了吗？完了吗？如果 kiss 完了，我说 OK, you can watch now, 那我们自己再看哦。And then we say, okay, you can open your eyes now and whatever. 他们现在这是叫做单纯嘛 This is called childlike innocence. 所以大卫、啊、如果你有时候我们看到人家比较大了、哦、when we are older now, 看到我们看到有人换衣服 we see people changing clothes, 有点搞味对对 we feel awkward. 有些就变成 Some people turn and have a look.对对、啊、或者你走在街上、啊、You walk in the streets 以前我们很不舒服的对对那种穿泳衣啦内衣的广告啦 Victoria's Secret Spring 都有 So this kind of you know, shops with all this and when we see posters and photos like that、啊、你们会不舒服吗 Do you feel uncomfortable? 男人还是你们桌子上你们的日历都是这样的 Or your calendar, your table calendar, the posters are all like that, scantily dressed,、穿的那种很暴露很暴露什么的。你应该要不舒服搞味 gilly. You should feel, you know, it's repulsive. You should turn away. You should feel uncomfortable. 如果你觉得没什么了你小心哦。你的根基已经坏了 If you don't feel a thing when you see pictures like this, your foundation is being destroyed already. 所以大卫看见一个妇人沐浴 and he saw this woman bathing. 他没有转走 he didn't turn away. 因为如果有人讲，哎，你看没照料嘛哈？哦 ，someone is taking bath. 他为什么我们知道他没有转走？他在看，睡哦，这个睡。是因为你看久了，你才知道这个人美不美，对不对 ？It takes time for you to tell whether this is an attractive woman. So he stared on. 他就看容貌甚美啊。The woman was very beautiful, very beautiful. Was bathing. 在洗澡。下一节你看，大卫就差人打听啊。你看，哇，他根基已经毁了。The foundation was destroyed. 哇，突然间怎样？你看，有时候你看到，也没有说看到人家冲凉，你就马上去犯罪的嘛，对不对 ？You don't go and sin just because you accidentally see someone bathing. 除非你的根基被毁坏 ，unless your foundation is being destroyed. 他就去打听哦，谁来？他已经有老婆了 ，He already had wives.他打听那个妇人是谁 ，and he wanted to find out about her. 真水 so beautiful. 现在不是牧羊人 ，now not a shepherd boy. 他现在是国王。要金钱吗？得金钱哦。要财富得财富，要美女得美女。啊，华人的新年歌都是这样的。Chinese New Year songs. I want money, I get money. I want wealth, I get wealth. I want women, I get women. 他现在是国王了 Now he's a king. 所以你有没有看到 Do you see that? 你穷的时候，你孩子哪里有手机？ When you are poor, how could you afford to buy handphones for your children? 你现在很有钱是吗？ And now you are very rich. 每个孩子都有手机。And all your children have handphones. 现在你的孩子都被手机捆绑。没钱是没有这种捆绑的。And now your children are all bound by handphones, smartphones. When you were poor, there is no such bondage at all. 很一样的东西的。It's the same thing. 所以他就现在有权利了。He had the power 去打听那个美丽的姑娘是谁。Who is that beautiful woman? 有时候我们在教会 in church,我们也是会看到，不是看到人冲凉，看到有些姐妹、一些弟兄蛮好看的，对不对 ？In church we don't see people bathing, but we do notice some guys or some girls are attractive. 你还单身吗 ？You are still single. 然后就哎，高帅啊，难搞晕了，惊了。Wow, that girl very pretty. Oh, she's married. She already has children. 或者，哦，那个男生 gay 死哦。Oh, I like that guy. He has a girlfriend now.我找不到朋友了 ，already has a girlfriend， 哦、oh, ，我们就哦、oh, ，OK， 对呀、啊，讲了我们就哦哦，麦去想安尼坐了，我不管，我爱唱 ，I don't care，I just want to rob that person's relationship， 哦、oh, ，我要抢，不能的，所以他就去打听 ，and he went to find out， 哦、oh, ，他们说他是以莲的女儿，赫人乌利亚的妻子。88 and David sent someone to find out about her. The man said, "Isn't this Bathsheba?" 你看那名字跟他的冲凉又有一样 ，Bathsheba， 是吧 ？Bathsheba， 他名叫冲凉。The daughter of Eliam and the wife of Uriah the Hittite. 你可能说 ，OK 啦，你都不好了，你看到人家冲凉就喜欢人家。It's already wrong that you watch someone bathing and you like someone. 可是当人家说，伊是人的某，哦，哎呀，啥样啊？哈，那是别事，我可以说，but easy 哈。哦 ，someone's wife， 你说，哦 ，what a pity， right？ 你应该就是这样，正常人，你不需要圣灵跟你讲 ，you don't need the Holy Spirit， right？你不需要做基督徒，你知道是人家的老公、人家的老婆，你就不要动。讲到你啊，麦克丘啊。If you know, if you are already, even if you're not a Christian, you know that is someone's husband, someone's wife. Don't mess up. Don't mess with that person. Don't touch anymore. 甚至我们知道是别人的男朋友女朋友还没结婚，我们都会敬而远之，都会有那种良心，对不对？ Even if they are not married, it's someone's girlfriend, someone's boyfriend. When we know, then we have that conscience, that moral in our heart to feel that, I better stay away. 对不对？不需要圣灵的，你不需要是基督徒才懂这些原则的。You don't need to be a Christian. You don't need the Holy Spirit to tell you that's wrong.人家就跟他讲，你看人家说，哦，他是乌利亚的妻子，拔示巴。Oh, she's Bathsheba. The wife is three. 人的母啊 ，someone's wife, Uriah the Hittite. 啊、哦，大卫说，哎呦呦，主啊，谢谢你，谢谢你，还好有人跟我讲，我悔改悔改，哎，把酒给洗一下。Lord, thank you for telling me. Thank you for sending someone to tell me. Wake up, it's someone's wife. Oh, I better repent of what my eyes have seen. 你看，应该是这样的反应嘛？你听到是别人的老婆了 ，You heard it's someone's wife. You should have that right response. 大卫根基坏了 ，But David's foundations were destroyed. 你看下一节 ，Next， 大卫差人去呀，还叫人去 ，and he sent someone 将妇人接来。圣经讲得很 direct 的哦，月经刚刚解禁也讲哈，意思就是说，这个妇人，她这个是摩西的律法来的。It's a law of Moses, very direct. Even, you know, send messengers, she came to him and she had purified herself from her uncleanness. She had just finished her monthly period. 当摩西的律法 the law of Moses, 一个妇人她的经期洁净了，她是预备给她的丈夫的，才可以跟丈夫睡觉的。Then when she was cleansed from her period, only then,She could sleep with the husband. 他们都懂神的律法、神的话的人哦。They were people who knew the word of God, the law of Moses. 大卫把她带来 ，and David brought her 与她同房 ，and David slept with her. 就是跟别人的老婆发生关系 ，and he had a relationship with the wife of someone's wife.Wife of Uriah, 然后他就回家去了。Then she went back home. 他回家去。下一节 ，next verse. 于是，我先要讲啊，中马票都没有这样准。Sometimes it's not even so, you know, so easy to strike a lottery ticket. 就那么一次 ，just that one time, 他。怀孕的 and the woman conceived and she began pregnant 她就去打发人去告诉大卫我怀了孕怎么办呢、啊、对不对 and send word to David saying I'm pregnant 哇大卫的反应呢 what was David's reaction 他用人的聪明了 he was using human wisdom 大卫差人到约押那里说你打发赫人乌利亚到我这里来约押就打发乌利亚去见大卫 and David and sent this word to Joab sent me Uriah the Hittite and Joab sent him to David 乌利亚在打战 Uriah was fighting in a battle fighting for King David for his kingdom为大卫王打战，为大卫王的国打战。为什么大卫把他叫回来 ？Why did David ask Uriah to come back? 来杀他吗 ？To kill Uriah? 没有，他有计划的。He had a plan. 你们不要学这种计划，你悔改啊你。You don't learn from this kind of, you know, plan. You better repent. 然后下一节 ，Next， 乌利亚来了。大卫问约押好，也问兵好，又问征战的事，有客套话。And David was talking to him, you know, just pretentious, being friendly. 下一节，大卫对乌利亚说：“你回家去洗洗脚吧。” 乌利亚出了王宫，随后王送他一份食物。Then David said to Uriah, "Go down to your house, go back home, wash your feet." So Uriah left the palace, and a gift from the king was sent after him. 一个男人，他出去打战很久了，他没有亲近他老婆。现在大卫叫他回家，你回家去跟老婆睡觉的意思，懂不懂？ And this man was fighting the battle for a long time.Not close to the wife, not spending time with the wife. And David asked him to come home and now go back to your wife. Go and spend some time with your wife, sleep with your wife. 你不需要打战， you don't need to fight the battle. 你知道为什么吗？ You know why? 大卫希望他就跟拔示巴睡觉了，然后就以为是他的孩子怀孕了。Because David thought Uriah would sleep with the wife with Bathsheba, and then Bathsheba said, "I'm pregnant." So Uriah said, "Wow, it's my child, right?" Because the timing was still very close. 因为时间还很靠近，大卫是想要这样。That's what David was planning. 要不然他叫 Uriah 回家做什么？去找你老婆。Otherwise, why did he ask Uriah to come home to your wife? 你看下一节 ，next verse.乌利亚却和他主人的仆人一同睡在宫门外，没有回家去。哎呦，这个 plan 不成功哦。The plan was not successful. Uriah slept at the entrance to the palace with all his master's servants and did not go down to his house. 下一节 ，next verse， 有人告诉大卫说乌利亚没有回家去哦。And 大卫就问乌利亚说。你从远路上来，为什么不回家去？你不去找你老婆吗？对不对 ？And David was told, and then he asked him, "And haven't you just come from a distance? Why didn't you go home to your wife?" 啊，大卫以为已经天衣无缝了。And David thought the plan was so meticulous, no one would know. 没有人会知道是。拔示巴怀大卫的孩子，对不对 ？And he thought no one would find out.That child Bathsheba was carrying was actually David's child. 下一节 next. 乌利亚对大卫说，约柜和以色列与犹大的兵都住在棚里，我主约押和我主的仆人都在田野安营，我岂可回家吃喝与妻子同寝呢？我敢在王面前起誓，他说我不敢。And Uriah said, "All the king's army, all the Israelites were fighting in the battle, sleeping in tents. How could I stay home and eat and drink and sleep with my wife?" 他是在跟大卫讲话了，神在跟大卫讲话了。God was speaking to David. 你在家吃喝，跟别人的老婆睡觉。God was saying to David, "You are eating and drinking, enjoying yourself, and sleeping with someone's wife. And now this person had the right. It was legitimate for him to sleep with his wife. He didn't even do it." 现在这个男人，他是他的丈夫，他都有权利、有资格跟他老婆睡觉，他都选择不要，因为约柜神的同在。The ark, the covenant, the ark of the covenant. That's the presence of God.都在那边打仗 were fighting there. 意思就是说大卫已经离开神的同在了 meaning David was outside the presence of God. 他说我绝不这样做 I will not do this. I will not go back to my wife. 不行的因为神给我们的任务还没有做完 because the job God has given us,We haven't completed yet. 我不可以想到自己的喜欢。I cannot think of my personal desire right now. 我绝不行这事。I will not do such a thing. 他自己的老婆 his own wife. 大卫听了会不会有感觉？会不会羞愧？ Would David feel ashamed hearing that? 下一节 next verse. 大卫吩咐乌利亚说。你今日人住在这里，明日我打发你去。于是乌利亚那日和次日住在耶路撒冷。 Then David said to him, stay here one more day and tomorrow I will send you back. So Uriah remained in Jerusalem that day and the next, 下一节, next verse. 大卫召了乌利亚来，叫他在自己面前吃喝，使他喝醉。 到了晚上，乌利亚出去与他主的仆人一同住宿，还没有回到家里去。大卫没有放弃哦。David didn't give up. See, he kept on inviting Uriah. He ate and drank with him, and David met him drunk. 因为你清醒的时候，你知道神的话；你醉了，你就不知道神的话，你就会随便乱来了，对不对？ When you are alert, when you are not drunk, you know the word. You're sober. You know the word of God. You don't simply do silly things. So make him drunk. 你看大卫要绊倒人哦。其实他喝醉回去跟老婆睡也没有错了。Even if he went back to sleep with the wife because he was drunk, there's nothing wrong. That's his wife. 那是他的老婆。大卫就是说，希望他跟他老婆睡，这怀孕的事就没有人会知道真相了。 David was hoping Uriah would go back to sleep with the wife so that no one would ever find out about the pregnancy. Uriah, 你看, 还喝醉了, 还是没有回到家里去。 And Uriah was drunk, and yet he did not go home. 下一节, 次日早晨, 大卫就不能够了, 要用 Plan B 了。 And 其实是 Plan C 了。 Plan A 直接回家, Plan B 弄他醉。 全部都不能够行不通. Plan A, Plan B, you know, were all not working. Now we have to use Plan C. 他跟这个约押说, and he told Joab, 派乌利亚前进到正是极险之处, 你们便退后, 使他被杀. And he said, put Uriah in the front line where the fighting is fiercest, then withdraw from him so he'll be struck down and die. 这样子没有办法了。那个时候他们就是也没有说什么堕胎不堕胎， they were not thinking about abortion or whatever. 他就要怎样接受这个妻子啊，这个女人和这怀孕的女人呢？ How can I bring this pregnant woman rightfully into my palace? 除非她老公死了，她没有老公了。 Unless the husband died, she had no husband anymore. 所以本来是希望啊，就这样盖过整件事。 He wanted to cover the entire affair. 可是现在乌利亚又这样公义哦。 And Uriah was so righteous. 好了，这样就让他死了，老婆变成寡妇，就直接娶过来了，也没有人会讲什么了。 Oh, just let Uriah die, kill him, then Bathsheba will be a widow. Then I'll marry the widow, and no one can say anything anymore because she's not married anymore. 她已经不是别人的妻子了。你看，大卫，根基若毁坏， when your foundations are destroyed, 你越陷越深啊。You fall deeper and deeper. 等下，我们要给你看到 大卫原来的根基的， and we're going to show you David's initial foundations. 下一节, next verse. 约押围困城的时候，便将乌利亚派在那里， and so Joab had the city under siege, and he put Uriah at a place where he knew the strongest defenders were. 他知道敌人那里有勇士，最强最危险的，放乌利亚在那边。 The most dangerous place, he put Uriah there. 下一节, next verse. 城里的人出来和约押打仗，大卫的仆人中有几个被杀的，赫人乌利亚也死了。这么好的一个人哦。 You know, Uriah the Hittite died because of that. 你知道在这些记录大卫的事迹的 结束的时候, in the ending chapter concerning David's life, 有记载大卫的勇士的，你知道吗？ There was a record of the warriors of David. 里面有乌利亚的名字。 Uriah's name was in the list. 也写着赫人乌利亚 Uriah the Hittite. 我相信是大卫悔改。I believe David really repented. 这个名字被记下来。This name was recorded. 所以你会看到，当我们根基毁坏，我们会做了一大堆愚昧的事，我们会带来很大的破坏和伤害的。So you see, when our foundations are being destroyed, we can do a lot of stupid things. We can hurt many people. We can stumble many people. 所以这就是大卫。That is David. 那一天他的根基后来还很长。It's still very long. 你可以回去读，读完十一章，读完十二章。You can finish reading chapter 11. Finish reading chapter 12. 我们三月要考试。We're going to have a test.In March, 我们就考十一和十二章。We will have study chapter 11 and chapter 12, 因为这个是根基啊。This is foundation, 蒙福教会的根基 the foundation of Blessed Church. 可是这个故事都很熟的。We are very familiar with this story. 十二章是关于大卫以为神不知。鬼不觉。Chapter 12 is about, you know, David thinking, oh, God doesn't know, the devil doesn't notice. 我告诉你，当你做完一做错一件事， when you do something wrong, 神也知，鬼也觉。When we do something wrong, God knows, and the devil notices. 所以神就派先知拿单来责备。And God sent the prophet Nathan to rebuke David. 为什么神还会叫先知来跟大卫说话呢? Why did God send the prophet to come and to speak to David? 因为大卫的心还有神的话。他的心还是有，虽然根基毁坏，还是有那个根基在里面，还会悔改。Because in David's heart, he still had the word of God. He still had that foundation. The foundation was destroyed, but it was still there. He still had a chance to repent. 这是关乎到根基若毁坏，一人还能做什么呢? What can the righteous do when the foundations are being destroyed? 你就要看到神给你机会，你这个义人要赶快做什么。So you must see, if God gives you a chance, you as God's child, a righteous person, what should you do? 好，第一题，我们的主题就是大卫根基被毁坏。Our title for today is David's Foundations Destroyed.然后大卫的什么根基被毁坏呢? What foundations of David were being destroyed? 哇，你从诗篇，大卫写的诗篇，你会看到他的生命。From the Psalms that David wrote, you would see his life. 有一些是他还没有做王之前写的。Some Psalms were written,Before he became a king, 有一些是他做王的时候 some were written when he was a king. 然后他也被他的儿子追杀 and his son Absalom, 亚沙龙也要杀他，对不对？ Wanted to kill him. 有一些是那个时候写的 some were written then. 总之，不管什么时候写的，你知道那些是大卫的根基。So no matter when David wrote those psalms, you know.That those were David's foundations. 所以我很喜欢诗篇二十七。I love Psalm 27. 我们用唱的把大卫的根基唱出来。We'll sing it out. B flat, huh? 第一节 Psalm 27 verse 1. Let's sing the foundations of David. 你们用看啊，不要打歌词。打圣经出来，打圣经出来，用看圣经的哈 ，OK， 你们就照着圣经来读 ，Just read the Bible。
耶和华是 我的亮光。耶和华是我的拯救，我还怕谁呢？耶和华是我性命的保障，我还惧谁呢？第三，虽有军兵暗影攻击我，我的心也不害怕。虽然兴起刀兵攻击我，我必仍旧安稳。第四节 verse 4，有一件事我曾求耶和华，我仍要寻求，这是大卫，就是一生住在耶和华的殿中，瞻仰他的荣美，在他的殿里求问。你看到吗？这是大卫的心。 That's the heart of David。 一件事我求耶和华，瞻仰你的荣美，一生一世在你的殿中。 One thing I ask of you, LordOh, to dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, gaze upon your beauty. 88的那一天发生什么事情啊？ What happened with Bathsheba that day? 第五节，因为我遭遇患难，他必暗暗地保守我，在他亭子里把我藏在他帐幕的隐秘处，将我高举在磐石上。第六节，现在我得以昂首，高过四面的仇敌，我要在他的帐幕里焕然献祭，我要唱诗歌颂耶和华。会不会像刚才你读到的大卫跟八十八跟乌利亚的事件？ Does it sound like the same person as what we have just read with Bathsheba, with Uriah? 简直是你认不得那个人的， You can't even recognize that person anymore. 根基毁坏了， The foundations were destroyed. 我在唱的时候， When I was singing,我在想神在看大卫， When God was looking at David, My little boy, What happened to you? 我的小孩，那个单纯的牧羊人，你怎么了？ That innocent shepherd boy, What happened to you? 你发生什么事情了？他的根基就是一生一世在神的殿中瞻仰他的荣美。你看到吗？ All my lives in the temple of God, gazing upon the beauty of the Lord, 瞻仰神的荣美。他现在看到什么美？八十八很美。But now what did he see? The beauty of Bathsheba. The beauty of Bathsheba.八十八的荣美，当你的根基稳，你看到是神很美。When your foundations are strong, God is beautiful. 当你根基不稳，你看世界的了，你看肉体的了。
But when your foundations are destroyed, you look at the world, you look at human now, different beauties,
不同的容美。你有没有注意到刚才十一章 in chapter 11撒母耳记下 second Samuel， 他说他看到那个妇人非常美丽。
He saw the woman. The woman was very beautiful.
可是以前大卫是看到神是美的。
But David used to see God was the beautiful one.
这是他的根基。
That was his foundation.
神要他回到这个根基。
God wanted him to come back to this foundation.
接下来 D， 他的另外一个根基，从第七节。From verse 7.
耶和华，我用声音呼吁的时候，求你垂听，并求你怜恤我，应允我。你说你们当寻求我的面，那时我心向你说，耶和华你的面，我正要寻求。
你看到他那边说不要向我掩面，第九节 Do not hide your face from me， 不要发怒赶逐仆人。 Do not turn your servant away in anger. 他一定知道他有得罪神的地方。 He knew there were areas in his life. He sinned against God. 他知道他不配。 He knew he was not worthy. 他这是求神，我求你。 He prayed to God. I ask, I beg you, 不要把我赶走。 Don't drive me away. 所以十四节他说，我等候神，我等候神。 He waited for God. In verse 14, he waited.
大卫原来的根基，谢谢伟宏。Thank you, 伟宏。 第一，大卫原来的根基， David's initial foundations. 除了第二节我没有唱之外， apart from verse 2, 其他的我们都唱出来。 We sang all the verses there. 第一，他有渴慕寻求神的心。 He had a heart to pray and seek God. 对，整个27章， all the 27th Psalm. 这是大卫， This is David. 这是神喜欢的大卫。 This is the David that God loves. 刚才我们读的撒母耳记下11章的那个大卫是谁啊？ But the David we read in 2 Samuel chapter 11, who is that? 完全不同的人，对不对？ Totally different person. 这个27篇的这个人跟神这么亲近。 This David in 27th Psalm, so close to God. 所以求神帮助我们。 May God help us. 他有渴慕寻求神的心。 He had a heart to pray and seek God. 甚至59章， 59篇16到17节。 Psalm 59, verse 16 to 17. 当我要歌颂你的力量，早晨要高唱你的慈爱，因为你做过我的高台，在我极难的日子做过我的避难所。 I'll sing of your strength in the morning. I will sing of your love. 你看，早晨就歌唱歌颂神了。 He will start the morning with singing to the Lord. 所以晨祷绝对是好的。So morning prayer is definitely good. 刚才我们看到的是， 太阳平息，他才从床上起来。 But just as we saw, in the evening time, he got up from his bed. 对，已经根基破坏了。 The foundations were destroyed. 第二，他有渴慕亲近神的心。 He had a heart to draw near to God. 让我一生一世在神的殿中瞻仰你的荣美。 因为我要跟你亲近，你看到很美的东西或者人，你就被吸引，对不对？ And he said, I want to dwell in your house, you know, all the days of my life, to gaze upon your beauty. I want to see how beautiful you are, God. When you see something beautiful, someone beautiful, you will be attracted. 你会被美丽的人事物吸引的。可是根基破坏，他看到八十八是美丽的。 But when the foundations were destroyed, he saw that Bathsheba was the beautiful one. 所以那个根基又不见了。 That foundation disappeared. 第三，渴慕神话语的心。 He had a heart longing for God's word. 他有渴慕神话语的心。我们都知道的，大卫很看重神的话的。 And we know David really, you know, values the word of God. 诗篇119不是大卫一个人写的，是很多诗人汇集起来的。 Psalm 119 was not written by David alone. It's a collection of many psalms from different psalmists. 但是我非常相信当中一定也有大卫的。 But I believe David's psalms must be included too. 他是一个我何等爱慕你的律法的人。 He was someone who loved the law, the word of God. 可是那天， 神的话跑哪里去了？ But that day, where was the word of God? 你看诗篇143:8-10节，求你使我清晨，你看又是清晨，对不对？ Let the morning, 这是大卫写的， written by David. Let the morning bring me word of your unfailing love. 让我清晨得听你慈爱之言，你的话语早上就来到我身上，因我依靠你，求你使我知道 当行的路，因我的心仰望你。 Show me the way I should go, for to you I lift up my soul. 每一天我们都要走我们的人生路。 Every day we are going to walk on the journey of life. 所以大卫说，清晨你的话就要 指引我. So David said, right from the morning, early in the morning, guide my path, the path that I should go. 可是他这个根基全部倒到完. But all these foundations fell apart. 所以第二,根基毁坏的影响, the impact of destroyed foundations. 第一, 你变成体贴, 肉体和情欲. You begin to submit to your fleshly desires, worldly desires, 肉体的啦, 世界的啦, 这些, 对不对? 然后你看, 肉体的就是, 他也不去打仗的, 他也没有早早起来敬拜赞美了, 睡到迟迟这样子, so he didn't get up to go to war with the others, right? And he didn't get up in the morning to worship and to pray. 开始懒散了, he began to become lazy. 所以你就看到, 根基毁坏, 你会体贴肉体, 然后情欲的事情, when your foundations are being destroyed, you begin to submit to your flesh and to all these desires. 所以我们要更多读经, 更多祷告. That's why we need to pray more. We need to read the word of God more. 我感谢主, 有一些小组, 一些区, 已经读完圣经第三遍, 现在读第四遍什么了。 I thank God some areas, some groups have finished reading the Bible 3 times, 4 times, and they're continuing. 因为每天读十章, 每天读十章, keep on reading 10 chapters a day. 上个星期, 圣西弟兄他也说, 其实十章不应该是最多, 我们要把它当作是最少的, 对不对? Even last week, Jesse said, don't regard 10 chapters as the maximum, but rather the minimum. 哇, 真的就是要一直的读, 大量的读, keep on reading, keep on reading, 因为这是根基, this is our foundation. 你们都还没开始的, 要开始了, those who haven't even started, you must start now. 我们说, we all say, Amen, Amen, Amen. 所以要开始多读经, 多祷告, start reading more and more of God's word and pray more and more. 有小组的晨祷也参加, 教会的祷告也参加, 有时间也参加牧师带的, 就是祷告的东西, 星期二的, you know, join your cell group prayer meeting, morning prayer, join the Saturday, the Tuesday, or even the pastor's morning prayer at 7:15, pray, read the word, worship God, 祷告, 读神的话, 敬拜神, 这是大卫原来27篇的根基. Those were David's foundations in Psalm 27. 第二, 你根基毁坏了, 你的灵里面变成麻木, 不敏锐, you'd become spiritually numb, insensitive anymore. You had no feeling anymore spiritually. 你灵里面没有感觉的, 就像我说的, 以前你看到那些有点暴露的照片, 你会不舒服的, 现在你就觉得, 也没有大件事啊, 又不是脱光光, 你觉得? And now, you know, you used to see women in bikinis or in scantily dressed women, you felt uncomfortable. But now you say, oh, no, no big deal. They are still wearing something. It's not completely naked. 你已经开始麻木,不敏锐了, you have become numb. You have become insensitive. 因为世界一直在影响你, but because the world is influencing you all the time. 所以大卫怎样变成? 麻木. And how did David become numb? 就是当人家说, 那个是赫人乌利亚的妻子, 他听到了也没有感觉哦, 对对? People told him, that is Uriah's wife, someone's wife. He heard that, but he didn't feel a thing. And he continued to bring the woman to the palace. 人家告诉他说这是别人的妻子, 他也不理, 他还把那个女人带来皇宫。 对对, 麻木了, 不敏锐了, became numb, and he became insensitive. 然后12章, 就是后来上帝派先知拿单来的时候, in chapter 12, when God sent the prophet Nathan, 哇，拿单就先编一个故事 ，and Nathan used a parable, a story， 啊，讲一个有钱人自己的牛羊不要杀，去抢一个穷人的小羊羔来杀。And Nathan was painting the picture of a very rich man who had all the sheep, all the goats, and he didn't want to use them. And he went to take the only lamb of this poor family to kill and use.
哇，大卫听了还很生气，这个人该死，给他判死刑。
And David was so angry. This person should be killed. He should be sentenced to death. 还不知道人家讲的是他。He didn't even know that.Nathan was talking about him.
你们很多人每个礼拜来听到神跟你讲话，你都不知道啊。
Many of you, you come Sunday after Sunday. God is talking to you. You don't even realize.
你整天觉得神是跟你的老公、跟你的老婆、跟你的爸爸妈妈、跟你的孩子、跟你的主场。
甚至最好牧师自己听他讲什么，
你整天觉得神跟别人讲话，是跟谁讲话？
我们自己。Every week we think that God is speaking or to my wife, my husband, my family, or even talking to pastor. I hope pastor is listening to what he's speaking himself.
哇，就像大卫 ，like David， 你回去读十二章 ，go home and read chapter 12。拿单讲那个有钱人怎样欺负那个穷人抢他的羊
and Nathan was talking about this rich man how he bullied that poor man taking the only lamb
他是讲大卫你去抢乌利亚的妻你有多少老婆你国王要什么都有
he was telling David you are a king how many wives are you have you want some more God would give you why did you have to take Uriah's wifeAnd he was a righteous man.
他是一个公义的人。哇，大卫是听了那个羊的故事。
And David was listening to the story of the goats and the lamb.
哇，还很生气那个人。So angry with that person. 没有看到自己哦。
He didn't see himself. 跟旁边人说，让大家爱照镜哦。每天要照镜子的哦。We've got to look in the mirror ourselves every day. Huh?
所以你不要讲哟，大卫 ，Don't talk about David， 讲你自己。每个礼拜你听到，你有没有听到是神跟你讲话
？Every Sunday when you come to church to listen to the sermon， are you hearing what God is telling you in your life？
求主怜悯 ，May God have mercy。大卫还是啊，哎呦，这种人该死。你看他在十二章他讲什么 ？In chapter 12。他说
啊，第五节 verse 5行这事的人该死大卫啊，大卫甚恼怒那人 David burned with anger against this man
他很生气这个人哦
He was so angry with this man 他说这个人该死 And this man deserves to die
然后第七节 verse 7拿单对大卫说嘿、hey, 你就是那人
You are the man
哇你可以想象大卫的反应
And you can imagine David's shock
啊怎么我会是这样的人我讨厌这种人
I hate this kind of person How come I become someone like that
你不要论断你爸爸你不要论断你妈妈
Don't judge your father Don't judge your mother
有时候你变成像他们一样 Sometimes you become like them 你不要讲别人
Don't talk about other people
没有看到自己
you don't even see yourself
有时候我们很喜欢批评别人
we like to criticize and judge others
没有看到自己你根本一样
you don't see yourself you are the same
别人犯罪跌倒你讲你没有犯罪跌倒你是没有被抓到好不好
you criticize and judge others when they fall when they sin
oh you laugh at them you mock at them
you think you are better It's not because you didn't fall, you didn't sin. It's because you are not caught. You are not caught. 你没有被抓到罢了。所以拿单也很感动。所以我们身边需要家公外郎啊。你们家每个人的家都需要一个 Auntie Maggie。You need someone who dares to speak. Every family, you need an Auntie Maggie there. 可是这种人不受欢迎的，对不对？This kind of person will not be popular. 你想大卫很恼怒，这个人该死。And this person, I'm so angry with him. Kill him, David said. 拿单讲，是你。It's you. 很难讲的， it's hard. 可是是真话。大卫的反应，他可以马上，他连乌利亚他都不管，都杀死的。这是先知，你老这样看。我自己站。And this old prophet, I don't know how old Nathan was then. 我不知道拿单那个时候多老了。他要马上解决拿单是能够的哦。He could just kill Nathan right there. 可是没有吧 ？No. 大卫突然间神重新建立他的根基 ，and God began to rebuild his foundations. 你看，当他说你就是。那人，然后他就讲怎样怎样怎样，你怎样跟八十八睡觉，你怎样害死乌利亚。And Nathan started saying, "How you slept with Bathsheba? How you killed Uriah?" 拿单甚至说，你以为神不知道，神很讨厌你做这件事。And Nathan said, "You think God doesn't know? God is very angry with you." 然后大卫的反应是 ，And what was David's reaction?13节，拿单还说神会惩罚你哦。And Nathan said, God will punish you. 13节 ，verse 13，大卫说，我得罪耶和华了。那是大卫 ，He said, I have sinned against the Lord. I have sinned against the Lord. 根基若毁坏。一人还能做什么呢 ？When foundations are being destroyed, what can the righteous do? 一人还能悔改。The righteous can repent. 大卫说：“我得罪耶和华了。” I've sinned against the Lord. 所以你要感恩你身边，如果你的族长、区长是会讲你的，甚至骂你，弄到你很不舒服、很搞胃。You've got to be grateful for a leader who will rebuke you, who tell you a problem that you feel so angry and so uncomfortable. Thank God, 你们做族长的，不要不敢讲、不敢讲，什么东西也不敢讲。Leaders.Don't always be so timid. You don't dare to say this. Don't dare to say that. 有时候人家会跟我讲一些东西。Sometimes people tell me certain things. 然后讲了过后，你不要去讲哦，牧师，你不要去讲啊。那你跟我讲来做什么呢 ？Then after that, they said, "Don't tell that person. Don't tell that person." Then why are you telling me? 对对，因为他们是我是讲问题没有处理的话。I'm talking about if the problem is not settled.如果是一个人犯罪 or someone is sinning, 啊，组长又不敢讲 and the leader doesn't dare to say anything, 啊，不敢去停止 don't dare to stop. 可是我知道了 if I know, I have to do something, 我需要做的哦。要不然神会找我们算账的 otherwise God will look for us. 所以拿单很敢讲哦 Nathan was very daring, 但是大卫有一个悔改的心。David had a heart of repentance. 所以你看第三 number three, 我们刚才讲到他不敏锐嘛，起初还不知道拿单讲的是他。He was insensitive initially. He didn't know Nathan was talking about him. 所以第三，当你根基毁坏，你不会想到神的话。When your foundations are being destroyed, you forget, you not think of the word of God.所以你看大卫他都没有感觉，圣经还特别提说他找八十八的时候，八十八刚刚洁净，照摩西的律法洁净了，他也没有感觉对神的话。 You know when they look for Bathsheba and
they found out that she had just been cleansed according to the law of Moses. The law of Moses. And he didn't even feel anything when the law of God was mentioned.
你不会想到神的话了,
you'll not be thinking about the word of God. 最后, 第三, and finally, number three. 根基坏了, 能够做什么呢? What to do when your foundations are destroyed? 这个是盼望, this is the hope. Amen. 第一, 不要拒绝见属灵的人, do not avoid to see spiritual people.
一线出问题, 犯罪跌倒, 他就不要来教会哦, 他就不要去小组, 他就不要接组长的电话, 这是错的, 你要勇敢面对。
Some people, they've sinned, they've fallen, or they've drifted away from God. They don't want to come to church anymore. They don't want to go to the cell group. They don't want to answer the message, to reply the message of the leaders, or to answer the call. That is wrong.
你不可以拒见属灵人.
You must not refuse to see spiritual people.
你要感恩你的组长还找你.
You've got to be grateful your leader is still looking for you.
就如同拿单来找大卫一样,
just like Nathan coming to see David.
所以你如果发现真的你生命有问题,
if you realize that there's something wrong with your life,
你不要拒绝见属灵的成熟的领袖.
Don't refuse to see mature and spiritual leaders. Amen.
第二呢, 然后你要受教领受神的话,
then you must be teachable to receive God's word.
因为当大卫听了拿单的责备, 他就悔改, 然后他就听拿单说什么了.
So when David realized that Nathan was talking about him, after the rebuke, he repented and he listened. He listened.
所以你真的要悔改, 不是来说, 为我祷告, 我错了, 然后组长领袖劝你, 又不听哦, 又做自己要做的.
See, when you have sinned or when you have fallen, you don't just come for forgiveness, ask for us to pray for you to be forgiven, then when we advise you, and you don't listen again, you don't follow again. No, you've got to listen. You've got to be teachable.
你一定要听, 你一定要受教.
最后, 你要谦卑认罪悔改. And finally, you must be humble to confess and repent.
因为这件事,
because of this incident,
大卫就写, and David wrote,
上帝啊求你为我造清洁的心, 使我里面重新有正直的灵. That's when David wrote this psalm.
诗篇第几篇?
Psalm what?
第几篇?
51. Psalm 51.
所以我喜欢51. 所以我的车是久久都要记得诗篇51. 要有谦卑悔改的心.
It's Psalm 51 that explains my license plate. I like 51, Psalm 51, to always be reminded of a humble and repented heart.
我们一起起立, 我们去,
let's rise. G. G, 没有声音哈, guitar, okay. 上帝啊求你为我造清洁的心，使我里面重新有真挚的灵。大卫悔改过后的事，上帝啊求你为我，
after he repented, he wrote this song, 用这个悔改。
He was repenting using this song.
谦卑悔改.
What can the righteous do when the foundations are destroyed? He can come to God to humbly repent.
不要学大卫犯罪，要学他悔改.
Don't learn from David in the way of sinning, but learn from him to repent.
不要丢弃我，是我离开你的面，不要从我收回你的圣灵，求你使我仍得救恩之乐，赐我乐意的灵扶持我。
犯罪，他在乎的是他跟神的感情。 When David sinned, he was concerned about his relationship with God. 他怕失去神，不能跟神在一起。 He was afraid of losing God, that he could not spend time, he could not be with God anymore. 他不是害怕失去他的生意、他的钱财、收入、他的王国。He was not afraid about losing his money, his wealth, his kingdom, his throne.
his business.
他怕失去跟神的关系。He was afraid of losing his relationship with God. 这是神喜悦的心。There's a heart that pleases God. 求主赦免我们。May God forgive us. 跟着我祷告。Pray after me. 主啊，我亲近你，我祷告是为了什么？ Oh Lord, when I draw near to you, I pray. What is it for? 因为要更认识你，更亲近你，还是只是要你赐福我？ Because I want to draw near to you, to know you more, or because I just want you to bless me. 当我得罪你，我害怕失去什么？ When I sin against you, what am I afraid of losing? 你的祝福，我的事业、钱财、家庭，还是什么？ Am I afraid of losing my money, my property, my family, my blessings, or what? 主啊，我跟你要有很真实的感情。Oh Lord, I need to have a real relationship with you. 我不要失去跟你的亲密。I don't want to lose my intimacy with you. 如果我们跟你都没有什么感情关系， If we don't even have any relationship with you, 让我们今天开始吧。Let us start from today. 奉耶稣的名祷告。In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
大卫犯的是很严重的罪。 David committed very, very serious sins. 可是他害怕的不是失去王国、财产、生意、收入。
But he was not afraid about losing his kingdom, his wealth, money, property, business.
他害怕他跟神不能在一起了。
He was afraid that he couldn't be with God anymore.
这就是认识神。
That is to know God.
好，我们回去之前， Before we go home, 有没有新朋友你从来还没有祷告认罪悔改成为上帝的孩子的，我请你站起来，我要为你祝福祷告。
Do you have any new friends? You have never prayed to ask God to forgive your sins?For you to become a child of God, I'd like to pray for you and bless you.
有没有新朋友？ Any new friends? 你们在拍掌，我都没有看到人站起来。哦，那边有一位，我们掌声鼓励他。We have someone there? 还有别人吗？ Anyone? 我们这边也有。We have some more here. 感谢主，我们鼓励他们。Let's encourage them. 还有别人吗？ Anyone else?如果你有带朋友来，你们可以陪他们站起来，这边也有。 If you have brought new friends, stand up together with them to encourage them, 来鼓励他们。还有别人吗？ Anyone else? 这边也有。 Hallelujah, 感谢主。 Praise the Lord. Aaron, 是吗？是不是名叫 Aaron? OK, Hallelujah, 感谢主。 Praise the Lord. 还有别人吗？ Anyone else? 我们鼓励你来领受神的赐福。 Stand up and receive the blessing of God. 还有吗？ Any more? 好，我们现在我们举起手。 Let us lift up our hands, 每一个人， everyone, especially those who are standing, 尤其是站着的。我们要开口一句一句跟耶稣说话。 We open our mouth to talk to Jesus. 跟着我一起说， and follow after me. 亲爱的耶稣， Dear Lord Jesus,谢谢你那么爱我。 Thank you for loving me. 我相信你是独一的真神。 I believe you are the one true God. 为了我从天上下来。 You came from heaven to earth just for me. 为我的罪被钉死。 You were crucified for my sins. 在十字架上为我流血。 You shed your blood for me on the cross. 第三天从死里复活。You came back to life on the third day. 我承认我是罪人。 I confess I'm a sinner. 求主赦免我的罪。 Please forgive me of my sins. 用你的宝血 把我洗干净 Wash me clean with your precious blood 从今天起住在我心里 Come and live in me starting from today onwards 做我生命的救主我唯一的神 Be the savior of my life My one and only God 把我的名字写在天上圣灵充满我给我信心跟随主到永远 Write my name in heaven Fill me with the Holy Spirit To give me the faith To follow you forever 奉主耶稣圣名 In the name of Jesus 我跟魔鬼和我的过去所有的咒诅捆绑砍断关系 I break off my relationship with the devil With my past With all the curses and bondages 我干净了我自由了 I'm clean now I'm free 我得救了我平安了 I'm saved I have peace 我是上帝的孩子耶稣的人 I'm a child of God I belong to Jesus 耶稣的宝血在我身上每天保护我 The blood of Jesus is upon me to protect me every day 奉主耶稣圣名 In the name of Jesus 我这样相信As I believe, 我这样祷告 As I pray, 我就这样得着 I shall receive. Amen, Amen, Amen. Hallelujah, 感谢主 praise the Lord. 我们欢迎我们的新朋友每个星期天都回来参加我们的主日 We'd like to welcome our new friends to come back every Sunday to join our Sunday service. 星期六晚上七点半也来参加我们的祷告会 Come and join our prayer meeting on Saturday at 7:30 p.m. as well. 好，每一个人站起来领受祝福再回家 And everyone rise, receive blessing before you go home.天父上帝求你亲自按手在每一个人的身上 And Father God we pray that you lay hand on everyone now 让我们的灵魂体都健康平安福杯满溢 We pray that Lord will be blessed will be well will be strong and healthy in our spirit soul and body 耶稣宝血厚厚遮盖我们我们的全家 We pray for the blood of Jesus to cover every one of us and our entire family 要出门的主让他们平安去平安回来 Those who are traveling let them go and come back in peace 那我们在家的每天在家也平安出去回来都平安 And for those who are at home We pray for your protection We pray for peace and safety at home And also when we go out When we come back home You will be with us 奉主耶稣圣名 In the name of Jesus Amen 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 Hallelujah 把荣耀归给神我们一起来用主导文来结束而且孩子不要冲着上来、哦、我们上来是要来赞美要来跳舞不是上来玩吵吵闹闹 OK Children come up properly later on You don't come up here to play To fight, to talk But to sing and praise God OK 我们在天上的父愿人都尊你的名为圣愿你的国降临愿你的旨意行在地上如同行在天上我们日用的饮食今日赐给我们免我们的债如同我们免了人的债不叫我们遇见试探救我们脱离凶恶因为国度权柄荣耀全是你的直到永远阿们Okay, go in, go in. Enter.
和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你。 May the Lord give you peace and may the Lord bless you. 我们今晚再见， I'll see you this evening. 上帝赐福你， Shalom. God bless you. Shalom. Shalom.
Shalom.
Shalom.
Shalom.
Shalom.
Shalom.
Shalom.